Hello everyone, it's Sharon here. I'm back, guys. I am sharing a little happy mail I got from my daughter, Christy. Had to race down to Melbourne yesterday, which is about a 5 hour drive there and a 5 hour drive back, and it was only a 20 minute appointment. But we won't go there. But anyway, all's well. Anyway, I stopped in to see my lovely little grandson and my daughter, and she had some happy mail for me. So she says, "Mum, you can read this on your video, Christy." Okay. All right, dear mummy, I found these while I was out shopping and thought of you. I didn't have any ideas for them and thought you might. Enjoy your happy mail. Make something fancy and have fun. Lots of love, hugs and kisses from Christy and Tori. Cool. Well, sweetie, you didn't have to do this, of course, but I love it. It's great. She always says to me, "Mum, do you carry on a bit much?" Well, sorry, but sometimes in life you just have to. If you don't, what sort of, you've got to carry on, let loose, be happy. My goodness, girly. Christy, you wait till I see you. I smack your bum. These are gorgeous. Love the colors. These are really, really nice. You naughty girl. Guys, can you see these? Hang on. Where did you get these from? Where do you shop? Have to let me know. Oh, look, burlap. I don't even have any of these. The burlap stuff. I love it. These are really, really nice, Christy. You've done well, girly. Wow. Oh, Christy. Oh, these are cute. Oh, I know what I'm going to use these for. The lady I do scrapbooking, a design team for the scrapbooking and craft. Sorry, guys, I know I sort of don't make sense when I talk, but I'm on the design team, as you know, for scrapbooking and craft. Well, she has a chipboard branch, and these would look absolutely gorgeous on her. Woohoo! Thank you, Christy. Oh, little butterflies with little pearls. Again, the burlap. Oh, look. Where do you get all this? You have to let me know. And look at the butterflies. That's burlap. Oh, Christy girly. You spoilt me rotten, sweetie. Thank you. I even like the background. Like, we can get rid of the writing. That's really, really pretty. Even on the card. So, oh, absolutely gorgeous. Thank you, my girl. She said to me I wasn't allowed to open it unless I was videoing it, so I'll check me camera. I can see my camera. I know it's working. Yeah, so thank you. That is just, wow, you spoilt me rotten. That is really, really sweet. Thank you, darling. And I'm just going to do another little quick note, just to say hello to a few people. Pretty much to everyone, really. Hazel, you darling, sweetheart. Keep smiling, girly. And say hello to your grandson. Hello, your little grandson. Also, Scrappin', Jeanette, gorgeous stuff. And look, guys, I really am sorry I haven't been sort of making a lot of comments on things. I've just been going here, there, just the random ones. I haven't sort of s just been doing what I can when I can. So I had another lady saying that, she missed me. I thought that was so sweet. Makes it so nice. And yeah, so I'm just hi to everyone again, and to just say, I'm here, Mel. I'll be doing your. I'm actually in the process of doing your challenge, so I know exactly what you mean, and my camera's telling me something here. I know what you mean about the mojo, how it just goes. So I'm doing the challenge, your challenge, slightly a little bit different. You can tell me if it's wrong. But yeah, I think I'm just prattling on. This is my first real day I've had to actually sit and do something. So, yeah, I think that's pretty much it, guys. Yeah, well, I'm going, or else it's just going to be one of those stupid videos where you just prattle and nothing really ever gets said. And if I'm talking to you, how can I be doing anything else? So, bless you all. Have fun. Bye.